Hello everyone, Channel Fan to the T here with another YouTube video, and welcome back to another gameplay of Hmmsim 2. In today's Hmmsim 2 gameplay, we are going to be looking at the R train once again from Astoria Dumont Boulevard to Bay Ridge 95th Street. In our last R train gameplay, though, that it was made last year in September, and it is now July 2017. Yeah, I've really been slipping away from Hmmsim 2, haven't I? But on serious note, everybody, we were actually making our way to 14th Street Union Square, but I cut the video off because it was already long and it already took me so long for me to upload it to YouTube. And if it were to be any longer, I probably would have waited the entire day for it. And I was not going to be doing any of that, so I just cut it off from there. So in today's part 2 gameplay of the R line, we're just going to be picking up at 34th Street Herald Square and then make our way to 14th Street like we were meant to in my last gameplay. But anyways, hopefully you guys will enjoy the video, and if you guys will, be sure to drop a like to prove it, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe for more videos like this one, and be sure to turn the notifications on so you'll be notified of my newer posts, and stay around at the end of the video so you'll be notified of who got today's shoutout. Anyways, let's get straight into the video.
Thank you. 96th Street bound R train.
Everybody, that is it for today's video. We have stopped at 36th Street, and so hopefully you all had enjoyed this video. If you guys did, be sure to drop a like to prove it. If you're new to my channel, subscribe for more videos like this one. Be sure to turn on notifications on so you'll be notified of my new posts. And shout out of the day goes to Denise Tillman. There's your shout out. And like I say, guys, in many of my videos, if you guys would like a shout out, all you have to do is just subscribe to me and you will hear your name in one of my videos someday. And also, guys, we are 8 more people away from hitting 200 subs. We have 192 right now. Keep those subscribers coming, and the more subscribers that we get, the more shoutouts that I will make. Alright, see you in my next video.